Phil Dawson now has not missed this year. About a 42-yard try. And again, put the old announcer's hex on him. Unintentionally. And that's the first miss for Dawson. He had made 27
34 yards
for Dawson. Missed his only attempt earlier. How about this? He had made 27 straight coming into this game, and now he's 0 for 2 on the day. Huge miss. They can't believe it in Cleveland.